The Grauman's Chinese Theater is a movie palace on the historic Hollywood Walk of Fame at 6925 Hollywood Boulevard in Hollywood, Los Angeles. The theater opened May 18th in 1927 with the premiere of Cecil B. DeMille's The King of Kings. It has since been home to many premieres, including the 1977 launch of George Lucas's Star Wars. Among the theater's most distinctive features are the concrete blocks set in the forecourt, which bear the signatures, footprints, and handprints of popular motion picture personalities from the 1920s to present day. Now, many stories exist to explain the origins of the footprints. The theater's official account credits Norma Talmadge as having inspired the tradition, which she accidentally stepped into some wet concrete. However, during the September 13th, 1937, Lux Radio Theater broadcast of a radio adaptation of A Star is Born, Grauman related another version of how he got the idea to put the hand and footprints in the concrete. He said it was a pure accident. I walked right into it. While we were building the theater, I accidentally happened to step in some soft concrete, and there it was. So I went to Mary Pickford immediately. Mary, put your foot into it. Now, nearly 200 Hollywood celebrity handprints, footprints, and autographs are in the concrete of the theater's forecourt. Fairbanks and Pickford were the first, done on April 30th, 1927. Variations of this honor tradition are imprints of the eyeglasses of Harold Lloyd, the cigar of Groucho Marx, the dreadlock of Whoopi Goldberg, and the wands used by the Harry Potter stars Daniel Radcliffe, Rupert Grint, and Emma Watson. Now, we're going to partake in this tradition. You'll need a marker, piece of paper, and a hard surface. All right, so I have a black piece of paper. Any type of piece of paper will do. I just chose to have a black piece of paper to represent the concrete of the Grauman's Chinese Theater. And then I have a pencil, a colored pencil. We are going to make sure that we are hand trace both of our hands, so we want to make sure that we have enough space. We don't want to put one hand in the middle, because then otherwise, where is your other hand going to go? So we're going to put one hand on one side and the other hand on this side. If you wanted to try to trace your foot, you can do that, but we're just going to focus on the hands today. So I am right-handed, so I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to trace my left hand first. So I'm just going to start at the back of my hand. You can see here. I'm going to start at the back where it connects to my wrist. I'm going to press my hand down firm to the paper, and I'm going to go all the way around it. Going around each finger. Oh, my ring got in the way. All right. Move that. I'm just going to weave my way through each finger. All right, there we go. You can kind of see that there. All right, now I'm going to attempt to do my other hand. So I'm going to line up my thumbs there so it looks like my thumbs are touching. This is probably not going to go as well since I am not left-handed. But we're just going to trace the outline of the hand. So close to the edge of the paper, but we made it. All right. There we go. Just traced both of my hands. Now, if I really wanted to, I could go back and I could color in my hands, and then you might be able to see it a little bit better. So, see, I just started to color in the palm of my hand there, and you can see it even better. So you are welcome to go ahead and do that. If you want to, you can decorate it in any kind of way, shape that you would like to do. I'm just going to color it in with the pencil that I have here. Now to close off your hand there, you might just draw like a little curved line there at the bottom. All right, there it is. I just colored in my hands. You can see Even better there. Now, the last thing we are going to do is we're going to sign our concrete block or our paper. So I'm going to write my name with my best signature. Ta-da! And then we're also going to put today's date. So if you would like to share your craft with us, please do so. You can post a picture down in the comments, or you can tag us. You can post it to your Facebook page and tag us. We would love to see them and see all your beautiful handprints and your wonderful crafts. We look forward to seeing them.